flanked by guards,
you are led through the secure castle.
She's
Princess
Vivian
and Prime Minister Gustav awaited you. The Prime Minister speaks a lot, in contrast to the silent princess. He asks you to swear to keep this
matter. All right, just for time's sake, I'll sum it up to you. Pretty much, someone stole the crown. And you gotta get it back.
In order to retrieve
that's not the main story mission, by the way. It's just the crown they have.
Into the ruins of the old
well, royal scepter, more than crown. But it... Royal influence. Alright, watch what happens when we're running. Look at this sorceress. Boink, 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 boink. It's like someone tied two watermelons in a bag into somebody's chest.
Not even. It's like sacks of water.
It's like giant
way
sacks.
Too bouncy.
You don't know that. You may now revisit areas. That's cool. But we're going to the old capital. It's pretty cool. The boss here is a little bit crazy, though. Remember.
These are the ruins of the ancient capital city.
My magic's fully charged.
It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire.
Check the goal.
Now it is a dangerous place.
Full of dragons. You know less of us? Try to die.
Oh.
Alright, let me test it out. Oh, how do I test it out? Oh, I forgot to equip it. Okay, well, I'll do that after this fight. Equip. Oh, I can't. Damn it! I want to check that skill I got. I got a new giant badass dragon fire skill, and I don't remember what it does. Damn it! I blame you, Peter. It's all your fault. Oh god, get combo. And perfect. Let's roll. I love how the dwarf watches.
Where are those bitches at?
Oh, wait. Let's go, George.
Enemies!
Oh, George dropped food! Food everywhere! Good. Thanks, George. George is a cool guy.
George.
Oh my god, the intro. Visually painful.
Yes. See that Technicolor? It's like I'm out of disco or something.
Could be worse. It could be worse, I guess, but you know, it couldn't be much worse.
Dude, if I had acid, I'd be falling out of the mouth.
You find the bandit Tomet in a
Tomet's a dick, though,
ruins,
dude. He keeps showing up.
Rani told you.
He's like Rami's rival in a sense, but not the fun kind of rival where he's like, yay, let's compete against each other. It's the kind of rival where you're like, stop fucking doing that kind of rival.
And reclaim the scepter.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna get you.
It doesn't matter. You don't have to ride for him. You get him anyways. But there's treasure everywhere. You keep skipping. I feel like Aaron Hansen from the Game Grumps right now.
You cannot capture a target swimming underwater. Watch for your quarry to
save. Oh yeah, this is annoying. These guys, you can't hit them until they get up. Come on. Suck it. Oh, he's dead already.
Suck. Oh, he's dead.
Well, I'm sorry. My thing has a little bit of delay. What, do you not have magic that has a delay? No!
Dwarf or
magic? No! They're not magical. They're like anti-magic. Granny, help us out, man. Look at him.
Let's see.
It's okay, George. I like it. Ooh, a crossbow. Can we open that door? We can.
I got it.
Oh, Rani leveled up. Oh wait, Rani can level up. It just makes him be quicker. That's all I can tell so far. It just makes him quicker at doing shit.
Ooh.
All right, you can destroy that boss now that I got George. All right, Rani, what's the loot? What's the loot status? Crossbow. Not bad. Not good. Not bad. It's a thing. Oh. Oh, you make your allies equip it, or you can make them drop it. Oh! Oh my god, I just remembered something that I did not tell you about this game that you would love. We get mounts.
Awesome.
You can get a velociraptor. You can get a fire-breathing velociraptor as a mount.
Awesome.
My favorite mount is this giant cougar, like 12 times our size. But you know,
battle tiger, battle.
Pretty much, just you know, to his own really. All right, let me run. There we go.
Here they come.
Fire. Oh. And that is your throw ability. You said you never use it.
It's not a button thing. It's just I'm punching somebody until they get thrown.
Ah. Well, it's useful though. I mean, yeah. Did you buy the ability to?
Yeah.
All right, cool. You know, I forgot to look for loot. You especially should be looking for loot, because, what is it? George, what are you doing? He's just stomping on the ground like, nah, nah. But, remember that skill you got? Whenever you get loot and shit, you heal? Yeah. Motherfucker. I should have got that skill, too. That would be really useful. Oh! Ring ambush, huh? Don't worry. I came prepared. I'll sit back here and charge my magic.
A lizard.
So I heard you like lizards. I'm gonna give you a lizard with your lizard. Ah! Take
him
down.
You know your friend here? I'm gonna throw him at you.
He won't get tossed.
Cakes, food.
I don't take all the food. Oh, I got the apple at least. Can't believe you took the pie. You hate pie.
I love pie. I have pumpkin pie in the kitchen.
You hate pie. That's not pie. That's disgusting filth. That's mongrel filth. Oh, there's the boss.
Oh, hello, sir. Can I help you?
Told you it was an interesting boss. Ow! Whoa! Okay. I got knocked out of that. Prepare for lightning, scrub! Oh, my magic. Did you throw your hammers again?
This is a good one.
Yeah, you should get that ability that makes you do better strikes, you know, offhand and stuff. Oh, by the way, summoning is pretty strong. No?
This was not forementioned.
That was
our agreement.
No agreement. Oh, I'm back here.
Oh, Jesus.
That's okay. We almost got. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. You know, didn't I just get a wand that made me do more damage against dragon enemies?
Yeah.
Awesome. That is awesome. Mission complete.
So we got a bee.
He's actually been
Let's see what the bee is for.
Relenting. We got two B items, a C, a D, and an E. E and D's are pretty much useless. Almost useless. They're not that good. Anyways, that'll be it for this episode. See you guys next time. Peace!